couldn't go anywhere organized, and when people like you realized that she was broke, over 300,000 Americans who really couldn't afford it got on the internet for the first time, gave her $30 million so she could go on and campaign.
Yeah!
All over the United States, she's been asking $4 million on television. The demographics are bad. But 230 of 254 counties voted for her.
Who's number one?
And she's not in there. And they said, in Ohio, maybe she'll just squeeze by because the governor's for her, but all the five counties voted for her, and she won by 10 points, being upset 2-1 because of people like you.
Yeah.
Then they said, hold on, I'm still up in Pennsylvania. This will be the Waterloo because it's not as distressed as Ohio, and the numbers are not as good. And she was outspent 3-1, $8 million on television. She won by 10 points anyway, won all the awards for people like you. And she did that for people like you. Why was she keeping her minutes? For several reasons. Number one, she's got the right idea about the America we ought to leave to our children. Look at this crowd. Here we are, without regard to race, to gender, to age, to religion. We're all here together. She wants an America of shared prosperity that leaves nobody.